MCE Kids Dying。谢谢乔山师傅、韩宇师傅、黄潇师傅、丁真师傅以及孩子们，谢谢。
来，三二一。
队长们，看完孩子们的表演啊，有什么样的感觉？一星队长，
我最近开了一个娱乐公司啊，就是培养孩子的。我觉得真的咱们未来国内很多很多的孩子们都可以受到这么多国内外好的这种老师的教育，我相信未来孩子们会越来越强越来越好，也希望你们未来如果有这个从艺的想法的话，考虑一下染色体娱乐呢
哎，张艺兴队长，我还有一个问题啊，就是因为石头老师在您现在的街道里嘛，
对，
他的孩子在这里面啊。石头哥是不是好久也没见女儿了？
其实他跳舞没有多久，两个月，现在还没有办法 battle， 只能是跳起舞，只希望大家给他一些鼓励，然后让他能坚持跳舞。对，
那么小就跳那么好，真的太棒了。好像刚刚看到一个 head spin 在这里，刚有没有人做那个 head spin 啊？
再来一个，
来一个吧，哎，刚才太棒了，耶，好棒。
后面一个这个小朋友他是杨凯的学生，然后杰哥这边这不是锁锁吗？这不是你儿子吗？杰哥
是的，还可以啊。
哦，好像好像一模一样啊。可以站在一起吗？但是太像了。哇，一模一样，
他牙比我爆一点。我怎么摸也不能。
那这边我们来问一下裁判们看是什么样感觉好不好？
Honestly, one of my favorite parts about this show is that all the different generations get to come together and inspire each other. This year, more than any other year, it's really clear you have legends, you have veterans, you have heroes, and you have the future all in the same place, inspiring all of us. So for me, that's like my favorite part about seeing all of you is that it inspires me to see what you guys are capable and honestly just seeing how this culture is growing. So that's the beauty of all of this for me. So thank you for that.
I'm really happy to see that. Really happy to see some young people can still dancing, particularly the locking, because it's one dance we don't see a lot in some country or now. It's like more hip hop, but for me it's really good because the locking will not die with them.We will continue and we'll keep it. And for me, that's the future of this culture. Then they have to keep going and share it. Thank you.
你好。I like to say, to me, it's a very beautiful thing. This is one thing that I've been working all my life to see. May I ask how old is the first B-boy?
六岁。
Six.
6 years old. And he has rhythm, technique, personality, everything that we have, he had. And he's receiving all of that from all of us.And I just like to say thank you, everybody, and let's keep it up because this is our future. Thank you.
我想说，他们就是我们中国的新生力量，我们中国街舞的未来。然后，孩子们，你们要坚持这份热爱，继续开心快乐的成长，加油！
我觉得他们这一路训练到的东西和体验到的东西，也正是我现在此时此刻。也需要去体验的东西，我也希望我自己能够为他们做一个榜样，所以我也希望我能够享受接下来的这个训练营的过程。对，
其实他们自己也知道，今天这一次很多国外的大神都来到这里，他们虽然很小，但是他们从现在就已经在看各位舞者的视频，所以我觉得他们的梦想就是来这儿表演给所有舞者看，也希望所有舞者可以给予他们更多的鼓励和支持。因为舞蹈是给了他们力量，你们给了他们力量，谢谢。
孩子们上这个《师傅我要跳舞了》这个节目，其实他们所表达对街舞的热爱，其实让我们这些成人都非常感动。我觉得其实每个人表达对这个世界的爱的态度不一样，可能他们热爱世界的方式就是街舞吧。希望孩子们能够永远健康快乐的把舞跳下去，然后积极的、勇敢的面对未来的生活。谢谢，谢谢。